I go see my house that I finally got my offer accepted on. Good morning, y'all. Welcome back to my lovely little YouTube channel. Today is a very busy Friday over here in the household. I am technically meant to be out of office today, but life in sales, you can't really always just be fully out of office. Had some meetings and figured some deals out, so it is finally time for breakfast, and I'm feeling waffles again. I've been having waffles like almost every day. I've been doing a lot of oatmeal waffles. Today's agenda, we are gonna go see my house that I finally got my offer accepted on. And today is the home inspection day. We have hired someone to come officially inspect the place. If there is anything really wrong with the place, then I can be aware of it. And if it's in perfect condition, I can also be aware of it. Maintenance construction man's gardener is here, and he's going to take a look at our bathroom to give me a quote. I also want to ask him about upgrading the kitchen in my new place. I need to take my baby out for a WALK soon, but I also need some matcha. So let's make some matcha before I head out because I feel like I'm still asleep. Inspection done, but we first need to get cash because I forgot I meant to pay the inspectors with cash. Also, Harper broke one of my nails because she was being a little naughty on the walk, but thankfully it didn't like pull off my nail because that would hurt a lot. Shall we listen to some Christmas music?
We should.
Jeff is inside BMO. To my Toronto followers, look. I don't know if you can see. I'm at the BMO. Also, I used to live literally right there. This one. I am back from the inspection. There were only a few things that were found, but nothing significant. So we are still moving forward with the purchase, which is always exciting. The next few steps for me is I sent over my earnest money. I sent over $2,000. After the attorney review, we will move on to me paying the second half of the earnest money, which is more, I think it's around like $6,000 to $8,000. I also am getting straight back to work because it's annual review season, and what's good about working with a lot of people is that you can ask for feedback, but the other side is that a lot of people ask for your feedback too. I really want to make sure I'm dedicating a good amount of time to these people because they mean a lot to me and they've helped me out with my career. This will probably be a few hours, but we have some exciting dinner plans. Back in the car, I had so much more work to catch up on than I initially thought, which is not always ideal, but it makes me feel productive. We are headed over to Liuyishou for some Hotpot, and it's not sponsored, but I guess they're gifting it because they are launching their all-you-can-eat buffet. It's like my go-to Hotpot spot in Toronto.
I've kind of moved over to Heidi Lau, but Liuyishou is my OG lover, you know.
Perfect, yeah, we're ready to go. So we will get two pots, small ones. Both of them beef, the golden chicken soup. And then beef and lamb platter. We'll get the deep fried pork. The lunch meat lunches.
It's my favorite part of Hotpot, the freaking sauce. I didn't realize they had kimchi here too, which I love, so I'm gonna have to try that. But so many options. This is Chicago's best bakery. Literally the best food and best egg tarts. Let me show y'all. Your typical Chinese bakery with all these like fruit cakes. Oh, they have the mini moon cake. Let's get that. And some Portuguese egg tart. And these are my favoritest hot dog buns. Remember when I made you try this?
Oh yeah.
We're at Tiger Sugar now, getting my boba, or as I like to say, bubble tea. Ooh, lettuce is free. Yeah. Jeff has decided he is going to surprise me with some dessert, and I think I just figured out where we're going.
All right, and?
I just told my subbies, so.
You told them?
Mm-hmm. So, we'll see if I'm right. We're going to West Loop.
We are going to West Loop.
Yeah. We're here.
Drinking my bubble tea that I got. Mix it up. I didn't drink it in the car because you know when bubble tea, like you're trying to pierce it, it can sometimes get really messy.